into 55 degree water here in less than an hour. If you're one of those 700, I hope you're ready, because you're going to feel a little chill when you go out there in that bad boy. I'm here to tell you.
You're as cold as ice. You're willing.
I've been told the updated number is that we're going to have over 800 plungers going into the ocean this year. Give yourselves a big round of applause. Over 800 of you being brave enough to go out there in that today. I know you're going, but it feels warm out here. But I got news for you. It ain't going to feel too warm when you run in there and get all the way. And that's one of the rules. We'll tell you about that right now. Here are the rules for the contest. When you are ready, we want you to make your way into the flagged off area. If you'll look, there is an area that is kind of open out there between the green flag and the blue flag. If you are one of the plungers, you need to go ahead and make your way out into that area right now. Please be sure to leave all of your belongings outside of the roped-in area. Put them somewhere safe. Give them to somebody to keep for you. Don't take in any personal belongings, just you, when you head into the area. Now, all the guests must have on their wristband that are going to go into the water. If you have a yellow wristband, you're going to pick up your shirt right after the plunge. If you have a teal-colored wristband, you're going to go back to the rec center to pick up your shirt. If you have not picked up your wristband yet, you need to make a beeline over to the rec center and get it right now, because we're going to be going into the water in about a half hour. With over 800 people going in, I think this might be a record. I'll have to verify that. And what that means is that we have raised somewhere around $2,000 and over 1,000 non-perishable food items for South Strand Helping Hands. That is a local organization that does God's work down in Surfside that provides food and monetary help for those around the area when they need it. Every single penny of your money donated and all the food you've donated goes straight to helping local families who have or will need a shoulder to lean on. Here's the most important rule of your plunging. Yes, by all means, give them a round of applause. By all means, please. This is the most important rule of the competition, ladies and gentlemen. You must get wet from head to toe to earn that shirt. So that means going in all the way, baby. So when it's time, you're going to want to do that. Then right after you plunge, you're going to come back out of the water, and you're going to get in the size line that matches your wristband size if you have a yellow wristband. If your wristband is teal, head to the rec center, okay? They're going to hand those out as fast as possible. You might have somebody that's with you have a towel handy to wrap around you, because you go get a little chilly, whether you think so or not. But we'll do that as quickly as possible. And last but certainly not least, please make sure you pick up all your personal belongings and any trash, any bottles or paper, anything you see out there, please get those off of the beach. We certainly appreciate that. We want to keep the beach nice and clean for all of our friends that actually live out here year-round. We saw some dolphins in the water earlier today, as a matter of fact. So keep your eyes open. You might see them out there again. All right. If you are...
My girl is banging, she's so low maintenance. Don't need no champagne, popping entertainment. Take her to win.
Band on out there, raise your hand if you've got a wristband on. Those of you who go all the way into the water, get all the way wet, come back out, those are the wristband. If your wristband is yellow, you'll get in one of the lines there according to the size shirt that you are picking up. If you have a teal wristband, you're going to head up to the rec center to pick up your t-shirt up there, all right? Now, if you want to plunge, you're welcome to do it, but unless you've got that wristband on, you will not be getting a shirt. That is imperative that you know that. We've got over 800 people going in the water today. We've raised about $2,000 and over 1,000 non-perishable food items for South Strand Helping Hands. Yeah, give them a big round of applause. That's God's work, guys. We appreciate that. There are some great folks here in Surfside that provide food and monetary help for those around the area when they need it. And for those of you who know that it's been kind of a crazy year, so there's still some people that are needing a little shoulder to lean on, and we appreciate you helping us do that. You must get wet from head to toe, all the way in, all right? Right after you plunge, come on up, get in the line that is your t-shirt size. If you have the yellow wristband, if you've got the teal wristband, head up to the rec center to get your shirt. Make sure you don't have any personal items in there. And most importantly, please, when you're coming back out of the water, everybody, do us a favor and make sure there's nothing left on the beach that God did not put there in the first place. We appreciate you helping with that tremendously. All right, those of you who are about to plunge, it is time for the polar bear plunge. Pledge word. I was trying to get out. The polar bear pledge. Are you ready? Repeat after me. I, state your name. By braving the frigid Atlantic Ocean, hereby join the exclusive fraternity. I'm glad you're repeating so well. All right, we'll try that again. How's that? We'll try that again. All right, everybody on the beach, if you're going to go in the water, you must repeat the pledge. Are you ready? I state your name. By braving the frigid Atlantic Ocean, hereby join the exclusive fraternity of ocean lakes polar bears. I will faithfully uphold my duties as a polar bear and pledge to participate in our sacred ritual as long as my health permits. All right, are you guys ready to plunge? I'm gonna count you down. When I get to zero, head in the water, baby. Count them down with me, everybody. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!